please. Esso filmed the video and left the camera at home, so now I'm gonna have to film this video and show you a video that I didn't put up last year that is Halloween related, because the rest of October is all gonna be a Halloween thing and scary and ghosts and haunted and stuff like that. So yeah, this is last year's pumpkin carving.
Hi YouTube, today I'm here with Aaron, my boyfriend, and we're going to be carving these pumpkins. Well, back of mine don't look too happy, but I'm carving this side that looks nice and orange. And we've never done this before, so it could go two ways, or one way. I'm waiting for you, because you've got a pen.
Two pens.
Oh,
two pens. Put a mortgage on these. Let's get a mortgage to buy these. If I go wrong,
won't
be out
there. Is that right, are you?
I don't know.
Oh, are you in?
Is that right? I would say so, yeah.
Oh, shit!
Is it hollow inside?
I don't know. Jesus Christ, this is a fierce pumpkin.
Oh, it's working though.
Oh, bloody hell.
Oh my god.
I'm like,
oh, oh, it stinks. People actually eat this.
Yeah, apparently it's nice in coffee. Well, people have it like as flavourings in coffee, don't they?
I can't even describe what it smells like, but...
Well, you don't like oats, so it won't surprise me.
Weird.
The yellow. Keep slipping over. Don't throw that away.
I'm not throwing it away.
You put it on top.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do you want some rubber gloves? Oh, I'm nearly there.
It's awful.
Oh, babe, look. I've done it. Now what do I do?
Give it a good hard tug. Lovely that, isn't it? I'm not going to lie, Emma. I think I did a better job of that.
Oh, that's good, Aaron. You might not be a tug pen. Yeah, but look at mine. Oh, I'd scoop a bit more. You can always use your knife, you know, to cut a bit more out if you want.
Probably
is, yeah. I'm
kind of
struggling
with
this spoon. It's the fibrous tissue. You'll just have to keep hacking at it like that, but try, this is a curly, you might have to just get your hands in and all, and then scoop it out. Do you want me to do yours a bit, Emma? No, I'm a woman on a mission. All right, good. How's
my cake? Oh, it looks black on the top, man.
This?
Yeah.
Twist it away from you. Oh, no, other way. So now we've got rid of the insides of those pumpkins, we're gonna carve the faces. I'm gonna draw on how I want my face. I know, I'm gonna do teeth.
Oh. How are you gonna put teeth in it?
I'll leave that and I'll go down there.
Really, I don't think it's gonna work that. If you can pull that off.
Or, I'll space them out a bit, put, right, I'm going to make them bold, so I know, going to work, it is going to work, can't know if you can see it. Aren't you going to be more challenging, and draw spiky teeth?
You go big or you go home, you're already home.
Oh yeah, I am.
With that.
Oh, stabbed myself.
You went home as soon as you gave it bunny teeth.
Can't even see it.
It's not scary.
I should have done it there.
The bunny teeth.
Crap pumpkin, didn't I? Aaron, I stopped myself.
Yeah, you can't see that at all. Are we going to do it then?
Let's do this.
I'm going to test one with the nose first.
Oh, wait, wait, I've got it, I've got it. Yours is a tiny nose, that don't count. Do you didn't have to chop down.
I was chopping down. We've got an eye.
Aye! Aye, aye, Captain.
Aye.
I think this is a good for an Emma Henry thing, to be honest. Come on, Mr. Pumpkin, we can do it. Can make you a face.
Don't worry about it.
Oh no!
What? How am I gonna do the teeth?
Mr. Pumpkin's eyes are not gonna go very well, I can tell you that now.
Oh?
Mr. Pumpkin's not got a very good right eye.
Aye.
Oh my god. Should have got a ruler.
I don't think there's gonna be any little kids like.
Like,
no, I don't like your
pumpkin, I'm not going to.
Excuse me, who made that pumpkin? It's not that good.
It's got
teeth!
God, mine looks shit.
Oh, my. It's because you gave it rabbit teeth.
I wanted a rabbit pumpkin. Sorry, can I come in? Anthony, it's Blake Burnt!
What?
The cake is kaput. Anthony, come and look at my black cake. I think that'll be alright, that would cut the brown off, the black off, don't you?
Should be, yeah. Put it on top, innit?
That was our pumpkin carving. Mark them out of 10 if you... Oh, don't let Molly eat it. What is it? Pumpkin. Don't.
Thanks for watching and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Hi, guys. So today I thought I'd do a video based on something that really, really, really interests me more than a lot of things. And this is dreams. Unfortunately,